Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is Jesse from Jaspy's Hockey Land, and we are doing a 2015-16 Upper Deck SB Authentic Hockey 4-box Pick Your Team number 5. This break randomizes all spots for the Oilers spot. So as you can see, here are the spots that were already claimed. We're going to go ahead and randomize the list of names here to see who will get the Oilers spot. And we will roll the dice to see how many times we will randomize the list. The person whose name is at the very top of the list in the one spot after randomization is finished will have won the Edmonton Oilers spot, and we'll go ahead and do the break. So I'm rolling the dice. Here we go. 4 and a 1 makes 5 times. We're going to randomize the list 5 times. Top spot gets the Oilers. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. 1. 2. 3. 4. And the 5th and final time, good luck. Jordan H in the one spot is going to pick up the Oilers. Here we go. Put that over here under Oilers. Congratulations, Jordan. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and get this list ready. And I'm gonna pause the video briefly to set up for the break, and we will be right back. And we are back, and we are ready to break. We're gonna go ahead and randomize amongst the 8 remaining boxes from the case to see which ones we will be breaking. First, I'm gonna go quickly through the list so you guys have one last idea of who has which team. You guys were the ones that picked them, so should be pretty familiar here. And don't you hate when the only one row is on the last page? There we go. All right. So here's what we're gonna do. I'm going to show you a grid here that has numbers that correspond to these boxes, and then we're going to go over and randomize to see which numbers we're going to get. So here we go, getting the numbers. So we've got 3, 5, 2, and 1. 3, 5, 2, and 1. So these 3 and this 1. So if there are any last requests, if there aren't any last requests, we're going to go ahead and start. Good luck, everybody. So we've got 4 boxes. Let's get the packs opened. And as I was doing before, I'll take the inserts out as we go. Make it a little faster. And in the meantime, you guys feel free to discuss amongst yourself. I know last time we were doing Authentic, we had Bass in here telling some jokes. So maybe you guys could come up with some funny jokes to share with the chat. I only request that you keep it a little bit clean, as we are a family channel. We like everyone to be able to enjoy hockey and hockey breaks. Anybody watching any of the games tonight? I know that there are a few interesting matches going on in the NHL. And after the break, we'll definitely check in on the scores. And we'll see if we can try to get Super Break number 4 going. Super Breaks have been really exciting here on Jaspy's Hockey Land. Freaking Frito says Oilers and Caps. Says the Canadians and who is it? The Capitals? Wait, no. Canadians and the Islanders are 0-0 at the end of the first. It's the only game currently on. Thank you, Jordan, for the update. Yeah, they got some really late starts tonight, I reckon, I realized. And then we've also got, any baseball fans out there, we've got World Series game number 2 in Cleveland. We'll see if it's another blowout last night. The packs from the first box, and then we will sift through the large number of base cards in this set until we find the diamonds in the rough. Some big hits, hopefully, on the horizon for everybody in the break. I want to thank you guys again for getting the ball rolling today. I didn't even have to try. You guys were demanding that we break some hockey, and I appreciate that. Here. All right. So we are through the packs. I'm going to clear away the wreckage of the packs. And let's get it going. So for those of you who have watched our SP Authentic breaks so far, you'll know that there are some cards that are a little sticky. So I'm going to go ahead and immediately try to unstick those so we can rifle through these. There we go. All right. Got a numbered card in the third card. Very nice. Daniel Carr, Future Watch, numbered to 999, 480 out of 999. And I'll go ahead and throw a sleeve on that. Give me one sec, guys. I need to get my sleeve. Here we go. All right, here we go. Sleeve this up real quick. And we're back in action. These are base cards. What is this? This is a redemption card. Let's see. Mike says no sound. Is anybody else having trouble with sound? Mike, I don't think it's a problem on our end. I haven't heard anything else. Any other complaints so far? Let's see, we have Future Watch Autograph, numbered to 949, Artemi Panarin. That is going out to, who is this? What team is this, guys? Looks like he's a Blackhawks player. And the Blackhawks are going out to Jordan. Congratulations, Jordan. Oh, Jordan says Blackhawks. Nice. I didn't even have to look it up. I shouldn't even bother looking it up. I should just ask you guys. Because you guys know your stuff. All right, let's keep going. Legends of Pierre Turgeon. Jordan says, yeah, man, I'll be here, or I can just Google faster than you. That's funny. All right. Are you saying that I'm slow? This card is stuck. Young Guns, Jordan Wheel. Mike Jaspy throwing up some advertisements in the Breakers TV. Thank you, Mike. 11 spots left for Super Break. I'm paranoid that cards are stuck, so I check it a lot. And as you know, the base is deep in this set, guys. So I'm gonna try to fly through it as fast as possible. So we can get to the hits. And just kind of separating some of these cards that may be stuck. see, someone's typing over here. Chunk B says, anyone else getting in on Super Break? I would certainly hope so, Aaron. Certainly hope so. Young Guns, Joseph Brandisi. And as always, if I miss something, you guys please shout it out from the rooftops. All right. Almost through box number one. Jordan says, you're doing just fine. Improved since last week. Really? Appreciate it, man. I can't say I've been practicing. I've been a little busy. Oh, here's an auto. Nice. First auto. Future Watch, Sam Brittain. Autograph on the card, and it's numbered to 999. Very cool. That is the Panthers from Florida. Going out to Daniel P. Nice hit, Daniel. Dude, Chunk B is super excited about Super Break, and I don't blame him. He says, let's do it. Let's do it. All right, getting some of the sticky out. Let's go get the sticks. Let's move the sticks, as they say in football. All right, here we go. This one is stuck. Authentic moments. You know, those authentic moments are pretty cute, but I have yet to see one that is actually a hit. But this is definitely a hit here. Sign of the Times autograph. Corey Perry from the Ducks. Ducks are going out to Daniel P. Nice hit, Daniel. Two autos for you already. Very nice. Legends of Steve Yzerman. Chunk B says they have authentic moments autos also, but it's pretty easy to see. I haven't seen any yet, but I believe you. I would love to see one. Freaking Frito says, when you get a moment, can I see the redemption again? Of course. But of course. All right, let's go into box two. We're making really good time, ladies and gentlemen. I have a feeling we're gonna end this break and Super Break Deluxe is gonna be right around the corner. So let's gear up, let's get going. I'm staying late tonight, guys. So as much as you wanna break, I'm willing to do it. So back to the packs. My pleasure. Chunk B says, that's nice. I think he's talking about the redemption. I'm not sure. Chunk B says, you've definitely improved, sir. Well, I appreciate it. They say that other people can notice that kind of thing before you notice yourself. And I appreciate that. That's very nice of you to say. I've been working at it. Panarin. Panarin. Am I saying it right? Panarin? Panarin? How long does it usually take to get those redemption cards, guys? Panarin. Okay. I haven't sent in a redemption card. I'm wondering if that's a long process or not. Chunk says he'll be back in a bit to watch the Super Break. All right, thanks for stopping in, Aaron. It's always a pleasure. Ooh, that is that's a hit. I'm not gonna show that one yet. But it's definitely not a spacer. Need to build a little suspense for you guys. Make it interesting. Freaking Frito says, very honestly, I've had some take a couple of weeks, and I've had a few take a couple of years. Holy guacamole. Hope they send you a little something extra when it takes a couple of years. You're saying don't hold your breath for the redemption cards. Just kind of send them in. Mark your calendar. Maybe have it in time for your grandchildren to enjoy the card. Or your great-grandchildren. Frito says... The ones that take a couple years, they usually send you a replacement card because they never actually had the card signed or whatever. It's fine, but it is what it is. And you have five or six that you're waiting for, but they're tops. Whereas the Panini is usually pretty fast, I'm guessing. Nice. Box number two is officially depacked. Clear away the wreckage. And make way for some hockey hits. All right. Let's get it going. So I always like to see if I can unstick some of these. Let's see here. All right, well, it's good enough. Legends of Felix Potvin. Legends of Joe Sakic. I see something coming up here. Let's just go straight to that, actually. This is a numbered and autographed rookie card. Linus Ulmark. Or is it Linus? I guess it'd be Linus, wouldn't it be? From the Sabres. Numbered to 299. Beautiful. Look at the Sabres. Jordan H. with another big hit, ladies and gentlemen. Very nice. Gotta love that red, pink, and orange mixture. Very cool. Nice hit. Freaking Fido says, I kind of like the stick. It probably is annoying for me, but it adds suspense. Well, that's one, it's a positive way to look at it. I appreciate that. All right. Let's keep going. Keep everybody in suspense for that hit, the thick hit that we saw. Yeah, some of the cards are backwards. I don't know if I did that or if it's the way they come, but I'm gonna assume it was my fault. Here's some suspense sticking. Legends of Timu Selin. I wonder if SP Authentic is aware of the sticky issue. They must be. Hopefully next edition they'll clean up their act a little bit. Because they got a lot of cool cards. Alright, so let's go ahead and do the reveal here on this hit. We have a relic, autographed and numbered to 100, Jeremy Roenick from the Flyers.
Very nice. Lost my monitors there. Huge, huge hit, ladies and gentlemen. Number 200, autoed relic. If only he were a rookie, then it would be the quadfecta. But who has the Flyers? Daniel P. coming through with another big one. Very impressive card. So I got some real like texturing on that piece of cloth in there. A jersey piece. Very cool. So let's finish off the box and we will move forward into box number 3 of this 4-box break. It's a Future Watch numbered card. Senators, Ryan Dzingle, numbered to 9, oops, let me put that down a little bit more. Numbered to 999. Pretty sweet. Let's who has the Senators? Daniel P., another hit. Very cool. Daniel P. has been hitting left and right in all our breaks recently. He's been sharing the wealth a little bit. Jordan's been getting some hits here. Let's see if we can get a few for everybody. Future Watch, autograph, and numbered card. It's the trifecta, no relic, but it's definitely a trifecta. Stefan Nosen from the Anaheim Ducks, numbered to 999. Ducks going out to Daniel P. Nice hit, Daniel. I wonder if Daniel ever gets tired of getting a bunch of hits in a break. I know I wouldn't. Young Guns, Jordan Wheel. Last few cards here. Authentic moments. All right, so it's just base to polish off that box. But don't worry, we're on box number 3. Daniel P says nope. I guess he doesn't get tired of getting hits. Well, I don't blame you. It's a pretty fantastic feeling, I would imagine. All right. We are officially halfway through the break, ladies and gentlemen. We are on box number 3 of this 4-box break. Making decent time, getting some decent hits. I'm actually, I think we're a little above average on hits so far, hits per box. See if we can keep that trend going. See if we can share the wealth a little bit. See if some of the other guys can get some stuff. Not to detract from Daniel and Jordan. That looks like another thick hit. Very nice. That one has a green background, it looks like. So, get you guys postulating as to what that might be. And it looks like Jordan is checking in with the scores. Cubs are up 2-0. Looks like they have an answer after a 9-inning blowout last night. Cubs are on the board. 2-0 over the Indians. Canadians 1-0 over the Islanders halfway through the second, so they are just right smack dab in the middle of that game. Thank you for the update, Jordan. Appreciate that. I know that there are a lot of diehard fans on both sides of the World Series, but I think the history maker would be the Cubs, if I'm correct. I don't think that is what the boss man wants to hear. Pretty sure he's an Indians guy. But I am no longer deeply invested. My Dodgers did their best, and they just couldn't pull it out. But we ain't mad at you. You did pretty good, guys. But how about the Golden State Warriors, guys? Anybody hear that story? A veritable dream team over at Golden State got blown out last night at home. It was making headlines immediately. So that's something interesting to think about. Maybe you have too much talent. Not enough room for synergy because there's too many superstars. Maybe. All right, we are officially depacked for box number 3. Clear away the wreckage. All right, here we go. Do what we can with what we got. What we got is some sticky cards, so let's just get some of that unstuck. Very good. All right, let's get through it. Got some base. Whoa, what is that? Global Chirography. Autograph card for Jiří Hudler from the Czech Republic and part of the Calgary Flames. That's a pretty sweet looking card. Calgary Flames going out to Dwayne V. Dwayne V, nice hit. The wealth is officially shared as Daniel P. and Jordan H. allow someone else to get a hit. Very nice. Some international action. Spice it up a little bit. I can see a Young Guns card back there. Let's see if it's an auto. Yanni Gourde, nope, just a normal base card. A normal common card, I should say. All right, got the stickies. All right, well, we'll get to it when we do. Legends of Thjorn Fury. I feel like we've seen this card 500 times. Still a pretty cool name. Well, I think we've hit the base box, guys. Let's see if we can get another hit. Let's go. Just try to de-stick this ahead of time. All right, got some of it. I think it's the foil, the way they put the foil on these cards that makes them a little sticky. So there's foil on every card. Like even the lettering on some of these cards is foil. Shiny but sticky. Look at our common piles are getting massive over here. Legends of Lanny McDonald. Let's go. We need hits. I know we got one hit sitting there waiting, so never to fear. I could use a few more numbered cards and autographs. Young Guns Daniel Carr. Here we go. Future Watch autograph. Devin Shore from the Dallas Stars. And this little pretty is also numbered 999. 499 and a 999. From Dallas, Texas. Very nice. Who's got the stars? Daniel P. Again. But he never gets tired of the hits. Keep it in mind. Got some rookie action, some rookie auto, and that's a trifecta there. It's a rookie auto, and it's numbered. Legends of Bill Guerin. All right, so we will have a big hit right after this pile. See if there's a hit in here. Or if it's just base. All commons, that's fine. Because right here, ladies and gentlemen, we have another relic card. Nick Cousins autographed patch. The card is numbered to 100. Was the last one a Flyers too? Philly Flyers for Daniel P. That's not the same as that card, is it? I feel like that last one was also Philly. Yeah, it's totally different. That's Jeremy Roenick. But also number 200, also a black patch. But this one is also a rookie. So this is what we call the quadfecta, ladies and gentlemen. Relic, autograph, rookie, and numbered. Very nice. Jordan agrees. He says nice. I think we can all agree on that one. But Daniel P. cleaning up with two Flyers relics. Holy guacamole. I hope Daniel P. is paying attention. Because, getting all kinds of hits right now. All right, we are back on the base train. Boom, boom, boom. Keep going. Don't stop till you get a hit. Or get sticky. There we go. Oh, here we go. Future Watch numbered card. Alexander Grenier. 999. For the Canucks. I think this is Greg's team. Was that... wait, Jordan, did you get Canucks or was it Greg? Let's see. Oh, it is Greg. Nice. Greg couldn't be with us. He's on his way home from work. But he will see this on YouTube. So congrats, Greg. Keep it going. Legends of Glenn Hall. How many? It doesn't seem like there's a lot of options for the Legends cards. It's kind of like the same guys over and over. All right. Round it off with some base. That wasn't a bad box, guys. That was actually pretty impressive. So we have one more box to have our minds blown. This could be our best four box yet. I mean, it's hard to top that Gretzky auto, but from our first one. But never say never. This box here is a mounting station. All right, last box. Box numero cuatro. Number four. Any updates on the games, Jordan? Or is it too soon to ask? I feel like there should be like a obligatory waiting period before asking for the score again. I see a hit right there. It's kind of like how often can you ask, you know, are we there yet during a road trip? Like once every 30 minutes maybe? Top four is still 2-0 Cubs. Very nice. Now, I kind of want to root for the Cubs. I mean, what do you guys think? I think they were favored, but they got rocked last night. I tend to go for the underdog. Maybe they were tired from playing my Dodgers. Canadians, Islanders tied at one. Most end of second period. What does that mean exactly? Oh, almost. The chat is a little cut off. That's funny. All right, there we go. I see it now. Almost end of the second period. Still a tie game in hockey. I think hockey is the game with the most tied games. Or is it, would you say it's soccer? I know we got a football tie game very recently. Last week, actually. Arizona and Seattle, I think. Very, very rare in the current format. But they couldn't... Yeah, don't remind me, that game sucked. I get they were tired of waiting around. They're like, guys, we gotta go home. So we're just gonna call it. Very funny. The Seahawks, you know, they were so amazing before. And they're just kind of, I mean, they're still good, but they're just, they're not really what I want them to be as a nominal fan. Let's both miss field goals. I know. That is funny. Was it windy? I mean, how does that happen? Speaking of Seattle, Russell Wilson just got another minor injury. Yeah. I mean, football is pretty much just a string of minor injuries, I would know from experience, ladies and gentlemen. Right pectoral muscle, please. Probably might, that might hurt his passing game, to be honest, but... The dude can run. But, you know, I just, they haven't been the same since Beast Mode called it quits. One of the very sad recent events in sports history. And it's funny, even up until, like, just the premiere of the season, people were still hanging on to the hope that he might play. Yeah, he runs when he's healthy, and it looks like he's going to have trouble passing now. So, but I mean, what are you going to do? You got to play him. Ooh, I saw a redemption. Play him, but not on my fantasy. Nice. You know, I made the biggest fantasy mistake of my career. I call it a career. Of the season, at least, this week, when I chose to play Kirk Cousins over Andrew Luck. It literally cost me my match. And it was only a difference of like 5 points, but still. Still upset. I would be undefeated. Now I'm 6-1. Yeah, I know. Always play. Always bet on luck. All right, last box. Good luck, everybody. I'm sure there's another butte in here. Let's just make it materialize. Boom, here we go. Andreas Athanasio. Athanasio. Future Watch autographed. Numbered to 949. Can I get a team on this one, guys? I think I already know this, but I don't know it, but I've looked it up before. Andreas Athanasio. Who does he play for? Wings. Red Wings. Detroit Red Wings is Daniel P. Surprise, surprise. Nice hit, Daniel. Daniel's been extremely quiet in the chat. I wonder if he's watching multiple breaks at the same time. I wonder if he's cheating on us with Nick. Could be. I wouldn't blame him. We've got some pretty huge football breaks going on over at the main channel. Legends of Doug Waite. Haha, I'm here. Nice. Jaspy's Hobbyland says Red Wings. Oh, Red Wings. Isn't that what I said? Yeah, Detroit Red Wings. Oh, I forget. YouTube, it has a delay. So I see you guys see it on Breakers before the people on YouTube see it. So that makes sense. All right. Whoa, Young Guns. Whoa, that was a... What? What is that? Guys, what is going on? Oh, it's a clear card. What, is this a hit? What is this? Noah Hanifin. Clear card, or maybe it's called something else. What do you call it, Fritos? I mean, I'm guessing this is a hit. I've never seen one of these. Okay, good. Well, the Hurricanes. Where are you, Hurricanes? Hurricanes are going out to Daniel P. Nice. Very nice. I'm actually going to put that in a bigger sleeve. It's deceptively thick. All right, and then there's a hit right after that. Future Watch numbered card. Christoph Berchi from the Wild, numbered to 999, 22 out of 999. Frito says that acetate Noah Hanifin is a $70 card. Sick. Very cool. Congratulations, Daniel. All right, so Wild... going out to Daniel P. Very nice. So it's called an acetate. Okay. 10 spots left for Super Break. Very, very cool, guys. Someone's working in the background. I think it might be Aaron. Well, that was a brick of commons. All right, here we go. This is a hit. This is a Sign of the Times, autographed by Jiri Hudler. Is that an H? Yeah, Jiri Hudler from the Flames. Flames going out to Dwayne again. Nice hit, Dwayne. Jiri Hudler, congratulations. Cool. So Super Break is probably going to happen within the hour, guys and gals. So if you don't have a spot, I would highly suggest thinking about it. That is a very fun break. Two random categories per spot. Pulling all kinds of Gretzky autos out of that product. And there's an autograph. Future Watch. This is the trifecta. It's numbered, it's a rookie, and it's autographed. It's numbered to 999. 880 out of 999. Henrik Samuelsson Seen a few of him. Coyotes, I think. Yeah, is that Coyotes? Arizona Coyotes. It is Daniel P. Nice hit, Daniel. I think this is the most hits we've ever had in this product, ladies and gentlemen. Pretty sure. I'd have to go back and check the other videos, but we're getting a nice hit to base ratio on these four boxes. Last few cards of the break. Let's see if we can top it off with a nice cherry on top. Bo Horvat. I thought that said Borat for a second, but it's Bo Horvat. Come on, here we go. Legends of Bob Nystrom. Yep, and that is going to be the break, ladies and gentlemen. Had a really good time with you here on Jaspy's Hockey Land. We will see you next time. Oh, and just to make sure, clear that box. All right, have a good night.